Psst. Flynn, over here.
Aren't you?
We talked at the store.
Whose widow? And what do you mean about my friends being in danger?
Widow's my employer, and you and your friends are in danger because you stand in her way.
Is that a threat?
No, it's a warning. I work for the widow, but I don't agree with what she's doing. I need help from someone on the outside. I need your help, Flynn.
Okay.
Widow just sent Caitlin to the tournament hall to steal some important tournament paperwork. I'm going to swap in some false records for Caitlin to find, so I need you to distract her. She'll be pretty focused on finishing her mission, so you'll have to provoke her into a duel. She flies off the handle pretty easily. Try and use that to your advantage.
Okay. I'll head to the tournament hall right away. Hey, Caitlin, let's duel.
I'm busy.
All right. Oh, hey, is it true what they say?
Is what true?
That you've never won a duel without Marcus standing behind you, telling you what cards to play.
What?
Don't feel bad about it. Lots of people need help when they first start playing.
Listen, I play all my own games. I don't need anyone for anything.
Caitlin, it's okay. I don't think any less of you for running away from this duel.
We're dueling right now.
Are you sure? I mean, I don't wanna...
Now!
That was perfect. I gotta get back to Widow, but I'll contact you later. Thanks.
You Flynn?
Yeah?
Word is, you've got quite the talent. Want a duel?
Sure.
Ah, here he is.
Knight feels that there is great potential within you. Will you duel me?
Thank you. Flynn, I would give you a quest.
Okay.
There is a creature of great power, which Widow dragged into this world. Its card is split into 9 pieces that have scattered throughout the town. You must seek these pieces out. Return to me once you have recovered the first 3.
Flynn, right? I'm Dust.
Hey.
That was a pretty impressive win against the monk. Think you can do that again?
Again?
The Light Clan has issued us a challenge. We're supposed to send someone to duel Sarah. You up for the task?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Great! Look, I found this card piece, and a lot of people have been asking me for it. If you can beat Sarah, it's yours. The 2 of you are to meet at the school in an hour. Get to it!
Well, well, well. I see the Darkness Clan has sent me a new sacrificial lamb.
Sarah, always a pleasure.
Ready to lose?
I can't believe you beat Sarah. Here, the card piece is all yours.
Flynn, quickly. I have another mission for you.
What's going on?
Widow is sending an operative to spy on Luke and Rebecca at the library. It's important that Widow doesn't find out what they know. The operative will be wearing all red. You'll have to keep him distracted for at least 10 minutes. Go now. Hurry.
Hi there. Care to duel?
I'm kind of busy at the moment.
You can make time for one little game.
All right, but we gotta make it quick.
Hi there. Want to sign my petition?
What's it for?
It says that I'm the greatest player in the entire world, and that everyone else should just give up and go home.
You're pretty confident.
I can't be beat. I play the game twice as fast as anyone else, and people just can't keep up. I've even got this darkness card piece as a reward for anyone who can beat me.
I'll duel you.
Sure, but if you lose, you have to sign the petition.
Hey, Flint! How's the card piece hunt go?
Fine.
I've already got three.
Want a duel for them?
No. I think I'm pretty happy keeping them for myself. Later.
That is so unfair. How can I compete with your cards?
You can't. I'm the best, and now I've got your card piece to prove it.
Winning isn't just about having the best cards.
What are you talking about? Of course it is.
Your strategic decisions play as much of a role as the cards you draw.
That's nonsense.
Give me your deck.
What?
I'll play you for the card piece, and I'll use his deck.
Ha! There's no way you'll win. That was amazing! Here, take the card piece.
You return to me with the first three pieces found.
Are you prepared to take the next step in your training?
I am ready.
Then let us duel. It is time for you to choose a signature creature. This creature will embody your personality and your playstyle. You will be able to draw on it in times of need. Choose wisely.
You now have the very rare and super rare cards available to you.
Hey, you're Flynn, right? Someone was looking for you. They said they'd meet you at school.
Flynn, Luke needs your help to get his ranking back.
What?
You'll have to convince Earl to fight him.
How?
Earl has several fans, all of whom wear green in honor of him. Though he pretends they mean little, their opinion is very important to him. If you can steal their allegiance, he'll do anything to get them back.
All right, but I need your help too.
Oh?
Marcus won't give me a chance to duel for his creature pieces. I need them to complete the quest for Knight and the Monk.
I'll look into it. You work on getting Earl to fight Luke.
You'll never get me to turn on Earl. I've been with him since the beginning.
Thank you. Earl gave me my first card, taught me how to play, and stood by my side when I entered my first tournament. There's no one I respect more.
I've never seen Earl lose. He's the best there is.
Will you duel me?
If it'll make you go away, fine.
If you can't see the superiority of nature, then you don't understand this game. Earl is the best player that there is or ever will be.
Earl is the greatest. Nobody can stop the force of nature.
Can't I back up those words?
Thank you.
What have you done? How dare you steal away all my followers? I'm a-calling you out right now, and we'll see who's the best.
I don't have anything to prove to you. You wouldn't face me before, so I won't face you now. Unless...
Lesson what?
If you go face Luke, then I'll give you a chance to duel me.
Reckon I'll hold you to that.
Have I seen any card pieces? Yeah, I found one, but I'm keeping it for myself.
Why?
Why should you get all the glory? I'll collect all the pieces first.
The best player should be the one to fight the creature. So why don't we duel for it? I'll ante up all my pieces if you ante up yours.
Let's do it.
I've got a card piece, but it'll cost you. I want a very rare or a super rare card for it.
I'll give you one if you give me the chance to duel you to get it back.
Okay.
Thank you. Hey, I got something you might be interested in. It looks like a piece from a darkness card, but it's not like any card I've ever seen.
That's the piece I need. Can I have it?
Well, this is a collector's item, so the price may be pretty steep. You can find it in my shop.
That is expensive. Any chance I can duel you for it?
I'll tell you what, you can duel me for it, but you'll have to pay me each time you want to duel.
That's ridiculous.
I've got what you want, so I set the rules.
Here, I got Marcus's card pieces.
Wow! Did you beat him in a duel?
Why bother? I just told him that Widow needed his card pieces right away, so he gave them to me.
Thanks for everything.
Stop Widow at the tournament. That's all I ask.
All right, I'm a done fighting Luke. I reckon Luke's done did now, so let's get to getting.
Okay.
Great.
You found all the pieces of the creature card.
The next stage will be even more difficult. You must face the creature.
Once we assemble the card pieces, you must face the creature. Only through victory in a duel may you bind its essence back into the card.
Be careful, Flynn.
Who dares challenge me?
I do.
You had better hope this duel finds you victorious, little human.
Thank you.
Congratulations. You are ready for the tournament.
Take time to adjust your deck, or practice if you feel you need to, and meet me at the tournament hall when you're ready. Excellent work, Flynn. I will see you at the tournament tonight.